There are four different types of people, collection of individuals which forms a team, right? The first category, okay, the first type of person, they're very active, okay? They're active but not productive. Now, God has made everybody brilliant. He has given everybody 100% capability, 100% talent. But the achievement is not 100% with every person. Now, when a person who is working, in spite of having 100% capability, he has 100% capability, just because he is working in silos, not supporting anyone, not seeking any support, his productivity or achievement is just about 20 to 25%. In spite of having 100% capability. Now, that is the category which is called independent, working in isolation. The second type of people, they are very supportive. They are team players. Now, they don't do anything more than what the first person does. The work input is exactly the same. There's nothing more, nothing less. But just because he works with the team, he's a team player, and because of that, his achievement shoots up to 300% or three times and goes up to 90 to 95%. Just by supporting a team, work is the same. It's just a change and a shift in the attitude. Now, we are here not to talk about that, but to talk about the brilliant people, the category C, the creative people. The creative people, they are such people that anybody who comes across them or anyone hears their name, everybody wants them to succeed. Whether they are in their team or not in the team, whether they have seen them or not seen them, the moment you hear their name, everybody wishes positive about them. Okay, tell me if everybody who knows you, who do not know you, okay, start supporting, they want you to succeed in everything you do, what would be your achievement? Your capability is 100%. Now tell me, when everybody wants to support you, in that case, what could be your achievement? Like, let's see, when you're working alone, you're not supporting anybody, in spite of having 100% capability, you achieve only 25%. But when you start working with a team, your achievement goes to 90 to 95%. Now, that is when you just support a team. Now, what I'm trying to say is that when the entire team supports you, when everybody supports you, people even not in your team, outside this building, outside Hyderabad, when everybody starts, you know, even let's say people sitting in US or anywhere, where everybody wants, what's your name, ma'am?
Rashmi.
Rashmi, when they hear Rashmi's name, that girl should win. You know, when that comes, what could be your achievement? Okay, 100% won. 100% won. Shweta. Huh?
Same answer.
No, is that on the phone?
No.
Okay. 100%. Okay.
It's like 100% win and also comfortable.
Okay. Good. Fine. Yes, ma'am.
It's not accountable.
It could be more. Right. What did you say?
Not accountable
thing. Absolutely, you got it, it's infinite, you got it. But now, this is a training session, I need to show you something so that we can, you know, it registers in our mind. But that is 200 times, you can go more than 200 times of your potential. I'll give you some examples. Have you heard about Amitabh Bachchan? Do you agree that there are better actors than Amitabh Bachchan?
Yes.
Right? Agree?
Yes.
Okay. Sachin Tendulkar. Do you agree that there are better batsmen than Sachin Tendulkar?
Yes.
Correct? So why Amitabh is Amitabh and why Sachin is Sachin and why others are not Sachin or Amitabh? Even in spite of having better skill, right, capability, you can say. Why is it so?
Everyone is interesting.
Okay.
That depends upon the attitude.
Okay, now let me ask you something. The moment I mentioned Amitabh Bachchan, what is the feel or come across your mind?
Sad.
Gratitude. Smiling face, gratitude, okay.
See, tall person.
No, no, she's looking for alliances, so that's fine.
Well, I would like to stand on the stool and then talk to her. Okay. Yeah.
Tell me. He's acting.
Okay. Is what we are saying here is that the moment you hear their name, right? It was a positive vibration, isn't it? It's a good feeling. The moment I mentioned Sachin Tendulkar, what it crossed your mind? A positive feeling. Correct? It was a very positive. But what happens is that right now here, let's say about 20, among this 20, 30 people, this vibration is collected and it goes and deposits in its emotional bank as blessings. And just imagine at this moment, God knows how many people in the every nook and corner of the world is talking or taking their name, and how much positive vibrations or blessings are getting deposited in their account. There's a saying in Hindi, Kabhi dawa nahi dua ka matra. That means, you know, medicine does not work, blessings work most of the time. Now, I don't want you to answer me. Take a second and think. The moment your name is heard, is it blessings or something else getting deposited in your account? Don't answer me, just think. The moment someone hears your name, what is getting deposited, or is it getting withdrawn from your account? And if it's not, if it's blessings, God bless you. If it's not, still God bless you, because you need it more. So that's where we need to change, right? So we need to have this personality and this. So we have to correct our attitude. Serious ho gaya yaar sab log, I mean everybody is, you know, my God.
They are looking at the bank, sir.
come back, you're sitting here. Okay. Now, there is a fourth category. First was the independent, second was the supportive team player, third was the creative people, and the moment you hear your their name, everybody wants to support. Now there is a fourth category. Any idea?
Doesn't support team and doesn't work
hard. Correct.
How did you guess?
What's your name?
No, I know.
Okay. Now, it's destructive. Oh. When everybody wants you to fail. The moment they hear your name, my God, are you working with him? You didn't get any other in your life? So that's why all our focus has to be on becoming that, this personality. See, creative person. And that is where we need everything, not just blessings, and we need to maybe go on overhaul ourselves. We probably will have to change a lot in our personality, in our thinking, a lot of stuff. Okay? Now, I researched quite a bit for maybe about 7 years. I met a lot of people and I put together something called as the 18 founding principles of teamwork. 18 founding principles.